children, welcome back to the SST classroom. Now in the last video, we discussed about the Indian desert, am I right? We started the chapter, third chapter, that is Indian desert. In that, we have discussed about the landscape of the desert. And afterward, we discussed about the climate of the desert. And the letter, the third, we discussed about the Thar desert. So let me tell you about the desert. As you know that the land of the desert is rocky and sandy, and the climate in the desert remain hot and dry throughout the year. As you all know that the villages in the desert are around, they settle around near the oasis. I explain you about the oasis. What is oasis? The land which is very fertile and the water which comes out under the surface. And mostly the people in the village, they stay near this oasis. Now today we are going to discuss about their life. We will see how is the life in the desert. Now let's talk about the life in the region, life of the people in the desert. So how is their life? Their life is very hard. As the people do not get enough water, so they do not get enough water to fulfill their needs. So what they are doing? They are going from one place to another in search of water to fulfill their domestic use. Understood, my dear children? Now, later we'll talk about mostly the people in the desert, they rear the animals. So, which animals they rear? Like sheep, goat, camel, etc. Now, the camel in this region is very useful animal, as this animal is used for the means of transportation. Now, you know what is transportation? The person can go from one place to another, that is known as transportation. So, here the animal like camel, it is very useful for them to transport from one place to another. As you all know, camel can live without water for a longer days. You know why? Because the camel, it can store its water on its hump. So, this animal can easily survive in the desert region. Now, camel has a broad padded feet which help it to walk on this sand. Hope till here you have understood about the camel. Now, this camel is also known as the sheep of the desert. Now, camel is also used to plow field and to fetch water from the wells. As you know, camel is very important animal in the desert. Later we'll talk about the people in the desert, they lead a nomadic life. You know what is nomadic? Means the person, they shift from one place to another. They go from one place to another, that person is known as nomadic or banjaras. Now, afterward, we will talk about their houses. We'll see how is their houses. So, most of the houses have a flat roof. You can see in the picture, most of the houses have a flat roof and a small window. And the walls are made very thick to keep out the heat, to keep the heat out. So, that houses remain cold. Got it, my children? How is the houses in the village? Mostly the houses have a flat roof and a small window. And the walls are made very thick to keep the heat out so that the house remains very cold. Later, we'll talk about near the houses, they are having the underground tanks. You can see in the picture, near the houses, they are having the underground tanks to store water. Later, we'll talk about their lifestyle. We will see what types of dress they wear. You are very eager to know. Now, let's see what types of dress they wear. Now, mostly the women here, they wear the ghagra, choli and ondi. And men wear dhoti, kurta and headgear on their head. Mostly the people in the Rajasthan, they wear very colorful dresses. What my children understood till here about their lifestyle? Let us see what types of food is famous here. Now mostly people love to eat dal bhati churma. If you will visit to the Rajasthan, you definitely have the dal bhati churma. Now, we will see what festival they used to celebrate. Mostly the people here in this region, they celebrate their festival with a joy and splendor. With a very happily, they celebrate their festival. Now, which is the famous festival over here is the Gangul, Tej, and Dasera and Diwali. This is very famous festival which is celebrated in this region. Hope till here you have understood about the festival and about the lifestyles of the people in the desert region. Now later we will talk about their folk dance. You see which are folk dance mostly is a popular in this place. You might be have heard about the Ghoomar dance. Somewhere you have listened the song also Ghoomar Ghoomar. So that is their famous popular dance, folk dance in the Rajasthan. Ghoomar and Kalbelia. These two is a popular famous dance in the Rajasthan. Now later we'll talk about the cities. We'll see which are the major cities and towns are situated here. Now my dear children, the desert is not like that, all it is covered with the sand. Some place you will see the cities also. So we'll talk about the cities like Jodhpur, Jaipur, Udaipur, Bikaner, Jaisalmer, etc. These all are the major cities in this place. Major cities in the Rajasthan. Now the Jaipur is also known as the Pink City. Now people here, the tourists, this is also tourist attraction. Mostly the people all over the world, they come and they visit to this famous place. If you will get the chance, you definitely visit to the Rajasthan and you will see their culture, their lifestyle, their dress, their houses and the festival which they celebrated. Hope till here you have understood about the desert region. Thank you.